There's a wall that has been standing since the day that Adam fell. Sin is where it started, sin is white hell. Speaking as a prisoner who was there and lived to tell, I remember how it felt. I can hear the sound of freedom like a distant voice that called and beckoned me to follow where I had never gone. And though my heart was willing, I just stood there at the wall, praying somehow it would fall. But in a cross I found a doorway and a hand that held the keys. When the chains fell at my feet, for the first time I could see.
Since mercy gave me wings to fly like an eagle, I can soar.